Hey, what's up guys? Nils here and welcome back to another video. So, another weekend event, another max opening session on this new update. Now, this time around, since we have shiny pots at our disposal, which we never had before, we are gonna go for an 8-hour stretch of max openings with super boosts and shiny pots. This is gonna be absolutely insane. Now, hopefully we're gonna get some nice divines. I didn't have the best divine luck today. You guys saw yesterday that I got 4 divines overnight. However, today I have just gotten only one shiny flaming hero, which doesn't really interest me particularly, but you know, it is what it is. You cannot do anything about it. So hopefully we will pull another Gilgamesh or maybe two if the luck is on our side. And yeah, the primary thing is that we are gonna level a lot of units to level 285. So that is the goal here, and let's begin. Alright guys, so the 8 hours have passed and it didn't go that bad, but it didn't go that good either. So as you guys noticed, I did not get a single divine actually throughout the entire night. Now I got a lot more secrets than what you saw. I found it pointless to just cut every secret hatch. I think that's a little bit boring, but instead I showed you what we did with like levels on the units. So basically, what we have done throughout the entire night was level a couple of our betrayers with geniuses. So you can see here we have like 1, 2, 3. We leveled this flaming hero to maximum, and actually this is the part where we lost a lot of XP. So at this point I fell asleep because it was like really late, and it was almost about 1.5 hours of feeding XP into this guy while he is at max level. Besides that, we also leveled this guy up. I actually finished him a couple of minutes ago, so it wasn't really in the 8-hour stretch, but that's also another max level. This one is almost level 24. I actually was leveling this one prior to this, and then since I decided to go to sleep, I just swapped them to like start leveling the lower one. And yeah, it's gone pretty well so far. We have also this one at max level, which you guys saw on the video. And these are all of our betrayers here. Look at these. We have so many of them, actually. I really wonder how many shiny secrets we would have had had I actually not sold them like throughout the weekend, because I sold a lot of these. It would actually be very funny. I think we'll be close to maybe 50 or 60. But yeah, everybody has been saying that secrets have been buffed, and so is Divine, so I can tell you that for sure. Now guys, another thing that I want to let you know in case you did not know, right? So Secret Pity Potion, which you also have in today's gifts, as you just see, I just shuffled my gifts. They actually buffed Secret Pity Potion. So as you can see, it takes only 110k to get a Secret Pity up. Much better from 310k. 310 was a complete overkill in my opinion. So that is great to see that there's a change. So make sure you guys use those Pity Potions. It's always good to just get one secret like essentially for free. Obviously it takes time because it's manual opens, but you will get 1, 2, maybe even 3 if you open a lot throughout the day, I believe. I don't know, I haven't really done the math, but I'm pretty sure that maybe you don't open 310k manual opens, but I think you can go close to 2 manual opens, like 220k manual opens, if you are opening the entire day. Not sure again, haven't done the math, but makes sense to me. At least one should be fairly easy to do. But yeah, anyway guys, that was pretty much it for this session. Now we still have a couple of hours left on the event. We have like 2 more hours left on the event, and I am trying to actually push my draconic units to max level as well, since the XP just flows so freely. Now, one question that I want to answer, guys, is a lot of you have asked before, why don't I level my units to maximum? Like you can see here, this is level 284. This is level, I'm gonna finish this one to level 284. This is level 283. And that is because of incubators, right? I have to put stuff into my incubators because we have still have a couple more days. Now, my guess is that we are gonna have a level cap increased on the mini update this Saturday. So technically we still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 more days to use incubators to level stuff. So might as well just take advantage of it. And make sure guys catch the video later tonight. It's gonna be an actual banger. So in a couple of hours from now, I think 2.5 hours, our limit breaker is done. Oh, it's actually 1.5 hour. And honestly, I cannot wait for that. I'm really looking forward to that. It's gonna be amazing. We're gonna get this guy out and we're gonna see how much stronger he is. So stay tuned for the later video that drops later in the evening. As per usual, it's gonna be a banger. But anyway guys, that was pretty much it for this video. Now as I said, it was not the best night. Like last night was absolutely insane. Just to think about the fact that we actually got 4 divines. And today we didn't get a single one, but you know, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. It is like that. But anyway guys, as always, if you enjoyed, make sure you click the like and the subscribe button down below. And I will see you guys all on the next one. Take care.